This will be setup of Govee RGBIC LED light strip. First and foremost, you're going to make sure that you have the Govee app installed on your smartphone. You don't need an account in order to add devices to it, which I greatly appreciate. Next, you're going to make sure that you power on your device. You're going to plug everything in. Do be mindful of the warning on the back, which pretty much states do not use these LEDs while they're still on the light spindle here. But we are just going to set these up very quickly and then move them to the location that I want. So I am powering on. You'll see that they are flashing colors, letting you know, hey, we are ready to go. So we're going to come over to the Govee app and we are going to select add a device. From here, we can see lots of different LED light strips to choose from. So it is very important that you look at the back of the box and notice that these are the H617A. So then we can look and find it on our list here. Since they have so many of these, I would recommend doing the search. Once you find it, select, and you're going to allow Govee to determine your position. You're going to say allow, and it's going to ask for precise. If you're using Android, I'm going to say, well, using the app, and then it's trying to locate these. And here you can see right up here, that's what we're looking for, and it's going to connect. Device is pairing. Please short press the on off button, which is right here, and it found it. So we are just going to rename this just so I know what this is and select done. All right, so it connected. We're gonna say upgrade now. Always a good idea to upgrade your firmware, especially when you get something out of the box. It says it can take upwards of 2 minutes. I will not subject you to that, even though it looks like it'll be shorter, and we will come back when it's done. Took no time at all. And as you could see, it's actually on the mode that listens to me talking. But that has been setup of the Govee RGBIC LED light strip.